Morning guys, welcome to our channel. So in this video I'll be sharing you one of the interview questions that I have recently found with Tech Mahindra. So these were the only two questions that I was unable to answer, and that two were on very simple questions, and that two that were related to Java 8. So thought of sharing out with you guys as well. So the question was simple: to find the vowels count in a string and to find the duplicate in a string, but using streams. So normally it is very simple, dead easy to be honest, to find the duplicates or to find the vowels in a string. But using Java 8, to be honest, I was not able to give a solution for that. So thought it might be helpful to at least few who might not be aware of how to apply a stream on normal string. So sharing the solution for that. The first question: how to find count. So the main thing here is, okay, I have already have an input. This was the input, hello hello, and one was hi hi. So let us take the input dot, and there is one method called chars which will give an int stream. So this method I was not aware of it, because to be honest, like in the real time projects we don't use, like I haven't worked on, to be honest, like on this method. So I was not able to give. So this will return an int stream, and now we can have filter. So if you can see here, filter method is expecting an int predicate. So now how can we have our answer? So the int predicate will have a test method. Okay, what happened? No. Yeah, let us take an as x. Then I will directly return x. We can have the brackets x double equals a or x double equals a, sorry, e or, well, simply I will copy paste this a e i o u. okay, a e i o u. So let us see what. Okay, let me break this into two lines. So what is the issue? Why? Okay, predicate, this is wrong. So this is how we can have then directly count, which will return along here semicolon here as well. Let us catch long count. So this is the logic that goes here. So chars was the important method that I forgot, and I was not able to give a solution. Like normal solution I was able to give, converting the string into string char arrays, then having that char array, having a for loop, and in that process I was able to do, but using this I was unable to do. Now let us print the count of vowels here, number of vowels in a rules cliff count. So let me run this application and see whether that is correct or not. So number of vowels are 4. How? A e i o u, e and o, two times that got repeated, and that are 4. And there was one more question: find the duplicates. Now so how to find the duplicates, let's discuss. So before discussing the next solution, if you want to contribute us anything, you can use the Amazon affiliation link that is present in the description before on your next buy. So now let us see how can we find the duplicates on the given input. So take the input dot chars method. Directly we can apply what method here? Map to int. Map to object we can use. So here, so let me remove the null. Let us convert this into char. So char. Okay. Dot. No. Let me break it down. Dot. What we can have here, we can directly collect. Using what we can collect, we can use collectors dot grouping by. Where is scooping by? Yeah, grouping by. And what based on what? Directly object class. Method reference we are using toString would be the key, comma, counting collectors dot counting. No, counting is the method. Okay, let me break this again. Okay, collectors dot grouping, let us. So this is the value. So this is what we can have. So this is how we can find duplicates. Now what will it return? Output. Let us take it as output, and it will return a map here. Create a local variable. So it has returned a map, and now let us print this map. How can we print? Using for each. Out dot for each. What we get? Key value. Key. Sysout. Place value. So that's it. Oh, what happened? Rage. So this was the class. What happened? Okay, let us save and let us run this. So we got the output. So space is one time, E is two times, H two times, L four times, and O two times. So this is how we can apply streams on string class, and using those two things we can give a solution. Because going forward in every interview question, you may be asked this question, because everybody is asking huge number of questions on streams. Like whatever question is there, they are expecting us to give a solution using stream. So thought of sharing this video. I hope this might be helpful to at least few people. So this is, so what all we have used? Java 8 features here. Stream we have used, we have used grouping by, collectors we have used, for each method, and we have used method reference here, we have used lambdas here. So these all things we have used. I hope even here we have used int predicate interface, which is the functional interface which has only test method here. So these all things we have used this thing in this for giving the solution for these two questions. I hope you like this video. I hope at least it would be helpful for few. And if you are on our channel for the first time, you can visit our channel and you can see these are the number of videos that we have already shared. You can find lot of interview experiences that we have already shared. This is for the first time visitors. You can visit our channel, you can get benefit out of all the videos. This will definitely help. And we usually we get lot of emails and comments on the different videos that these are helpful. So with that perspective, I'm saying that this will definitely help you as well. So if at all you want to contribute us, you can reach us out at the email ID which is present here. You can mail us out your all your queries. That will be, if at all we can answer them, we will definitely answer it. If at all you want to contribute us anything, you can open any one of our video, and below the video we have Amazon affiliation link. Using this link, if at all you are buying something, then there are chances that we might get some commission out of the amount that you are spending on Amazon. So if you want, if it is up to you, you can help us out here as well. And if you haven't subscribed us yet, please do subscribe, clicking the subscribe button. And all the best for your further interviews, and thank you for watching.